Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix SkyGo error code 0-01. So first of all, check if your device is connected to a strong internet connection. If not, reboot your Wi-Fi hub. Next, turn off your device and then reboot it. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to first uninstall the SkyGo app and then wipe all the SkyGo data. To wipe SkyGo data on a Windows device, open Windows Explorer and navigate to Local Disk C. Then tap on Users. Look for your PC username and tap on it. From here, tap on App Data. If the App Data folder is not showing, then make sure you've enabled Show Hidden Files option on your system. Then tap on Roaming and look for the SkyGo folder, and then delete the folder permanently. And if you're using an Apple device, then head to the Applications folder and move SkyGo to the bin. Then right-click on the bin icon and click Empty Bin. To ensure a thorough deletion, try searching Sky on your computer storage and then delete SkyGo-related folders and files from your system. Once you're done with it, reinstall the app and check if it fixes the issue. But in case if the issue still persists, then try to reset settings on your SkyQ box. Press the Home button on your SkyQ remote, then go to Settings and enter 001 on remote. Press Select, then Reset, and then Reset Settings. Your SkyQ box will now restart. Once rebooted, turn on via the power button on the box. And hopefully this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.